Montessa, I think as Hans said, I've been dating out of my league for a very long time now. And I'll be marrying, I think, out of my league too. I'm marrying up. I love you exactly as you are. I promise to listen to you when we have our differences. I promise to speak gently to you.
That would be a first.
I promise to always put God first and to put you right behind him.
Michael, I vow to wake up each morning with an intention of falling more in love with you. I vow to encourage you every day to support and believe in you. I vow to never intentionally hurt your feelings, to listen with open heart and mind before I speak. I vow to be a safe place for your vulnerabilities. I vow to allow you to be yourself, to stand by your side every day, to forgive you 70 times 7 times, to honor your dreams and fears. I vow to be patient even through dark times. I vow to make time for you every day, to say I love you even when I'm upset with you, to respect you even when you annoy me. I vow to love God before you, to pray with you, and to pray for you, to be your best friend, your number one fan, to dream with you and be faithful with you until God takes away from you. I love you.
Now, Michael, my friend, you may certainly kiss your bride. Ladies and gentlemen, with all of these joyous events concluded, it is now my privilege to present to you for the very first time, Mr. and Mrs. Michael